The Ex-Police Association will be celebrating a month of activities starting on the 19th of this month with a church service. Other activities include a discussion of the history of the association via television and radio stations.
That service will be held at the Hudson Pentecostal Church. It begins at 9:30. After the church service, there will be lunch at Obey Seraphim. There will be lunch and refreshments at Obey Seraphim. That will be after the church service. We intend to have some radio talks by, say, a former president, one of our longest-serving presidents, that's Mr. Ezeb Lawrence. And we also are going to have on July 24th a games night here, because this is our meeting place, Helpage. And on the 27th, and from 27th to 31st, we will be having, we'll be visiting our sick brothers and sisters. They don't necessarily have to be members of the Ex-Police Association, but they're going to be any ex-member of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, Special Reserve. As long as you're sick in this part of the northern part of the island, we will visit you between those days.
According to Mr. Marshall, since the Ex-Police Association's constitution is outdated, they intend to revamp it and continue to make visits in the south of the island.
The persons who will be spearheading those activities would be Mr. Beresford Hardin and Mr. Kenwin Collins, and ably assisted by other members. We intend to have a family day picnic where all the members of the association from the north and the south will get together at PI Beach. And at this picnic, we will be, you know, just having fun, togetherness, where we have some fun, some music and whatnot, so that everybody can come together as a unit, because we are not two separate units, North and South. North and South is just one unit, but we meet in the South every other month, and we meet in the North every other month. So there is that connectivity between the members in the South and the members in the North.
Members will visit the sick and shut-in members in the South, and the association plans to meet officers who have resigned from the Royal St. Lucia Police Force in good standing or retired medically unfit in order to bring them into the association to continue the camaraderie which has been established in the Royal St. Lucia Police Force. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Busquet.